Bicycle theft is big business and it's on the increase. 20,000 bikes were stolen last year in London alone. That's 20% up on the year before. Mountain bikes, which can cost thousands of pounds, are particular targets. The Home Secretary, with the help of the Women's National Mountain Bike Champion, has launched a campaign to crack down on the thefts. He's urging cyclists to register their machines with the police and lock them securely, preferably with specially designed U-shaped locks.
Yeah, I'm very confident the lock will work, I'm confident the system will work. It'll only work, though, if the bike owner takes a lot of trouble, locks up their own bike, records the details of their bike, help the police, because, you know, when it comes to crime, together we'll crack it, and that means the bike owner working with the police.
Another idea is actually to take the front wheel off and chain it to the back wheel so that you're not going to lose your front wheel as well, because the front wheels are quick release. And also, if you've got a quick-release saddle, take the saddle out and take it with you so that doesn't get pinched too.
But the initiative's been attacked by some cycling campaigners who want bikes listed on a national computer register.
I mean, this is something that really has to be looked at quite carefully. There's going to be no instant solution. It needs a bit of research. It needs some careful thought. This scheme, it appears, is not really going to solve any problems.
Despite the reservations, it's hoped the initiative will help stamp out the thefts. Jane Ball, Thames News.